I look for, in a graphic designer, fluency, control, and a depth of historical knowledge. Always remember that your portfolio is a calling card, not a filing cabinet. So don't throw everything into it. You'll be remembered for one or two pieces. So choose carefully and edit ruthlessly. My interview tips are: be confident, be friendly, and be inquisitive.